Guys, I have 10 of the new rare player picks. Let's see if they're worth it. Here we go, 10. Can we get a team of the season in 10? I would be surprised, to be honest, from 10. I'm not really expecting much. 1 of 3. I think the method behind these is to open these and then do the League of Premium packs. These are not specific to a certain league. The content tonight has been very poor for me. We're just getting 82s after 82s. Speaking of 82s, that's what we get. Another 82 by any chance. Zinchenko, brilliant. So far, in 5, not good at all. 5 more, can we get a Tut? Can we see a cheeky Neymar? That's a bit better than 83. Looks like the speed run through these player picks is not really going to be worth it. A lot of time taken to actually build these. Well, not crazy man, but we'll take a Hernandez. 2 more. Will our highest rated be an 83? Will we get a Tut? Will we get a walkout? We do get an 80 rated. And the last one, guys, we get Asensio. So if they're worth it, the question is, well, the answer is no. Not worth it, in my opinion.